than what I thought.
How hard is it to watch a game like this, Joel?
Well, I mean, we're having a tough time lately. So, again, tonight, I mean, it's tough. I think we just need a...
Take it away, Kurt. We got a brawl here.
We got a big brawl here, actually. 2-2 and Boynton in this corner here.
Just throwing heavy duty rights on Tutu. Yep. And Tutu's resilient, though. He comes back, but... And meanwhile, the other event has got a bunch of guys squaring off, including Roenick is involved with Weber.
George Larocque at the far side. Hordachuk was going into the corner, and the Coyotes have Josh Gratton, who made a really good hit to the left of Curtis Joseph, a really good hit on the forecheck, a clean one on Tutu, and then at the other side, something happened that caused Hordachuk to go down. The play goes down in the Nashville zone. Here's the play here, coming in from the side. Let's take a look at, just a good hit. You can see it, nothing wrong with that. Just a good hit by George Larocque, and Hordachuk stayed down. Then everything goes to the other end of the ice, and Seidenberg on the right side was the first one right there. That's the first scrap right there. And then on the left side of the ice was the second one. Out of nowhere, Smithson kind of gangs up there on Dennis Seidenberg, not known as a fighter, the German-born Seidenberg. Then Boynton grabs a hold at Tutu at the far side. And Tutu's a kid that takes a lot of liberties. He's a guy that gets in on the forecheck and hits guys. He's a very strong young man. I mean, he is packed at 5'9", 195 pounds.